what time it is? It's time to shout out super duper loud. Hey, friends! Because we're all friends here. So, on the count of three, I want to hear you. Oh boy, I can't wait. Here we go. One, two, three. Hey, friends! Whoa! That was so loud. Nice job. You know, I just love being here with you all. Yeah, when we're together, we get to listen to an amazing Bible story and we get to dance to some rocket music. But before we do any of that, we get to have fun together. And you know, I just love having fun. It's like my favorite thing to do in the whole wide world. So today, I was thinking that we could have fun while we pretend to be birds. Birds are like my favorite animals ever. They fly in the sky, and you look up and you can pretty much always see a bird. It's so cool. You know, they stretch their wings out really wide, and they flap, 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 and fly in the sky. Can you do that with me? Can you stand up? Stand up with me? Awesome. And now take your arms and stretch them super far. Stretch just like a bird. And start flapping, flapping your arms. We're flying just like birds. This is so silly. Oh, I love it. Okay, you know, that is one of my favorite things about birds. But you know what else I love? All the different sounds that birds make. You know, there are so many types of birds, and they all sound different. So today, I have a whole bunch of birds, and they're gonna pop up on the screen, and then we have to look at the bird and try and make the sound that that bird makes. It's gonna be amazing. All right, are you ready? Oh yeah, you definitely look ready. Okay, let's see our first bird. Do you know what this is? That's right, it's an owl. Okay, so owls, the sound that an owl makes. Do you know what sound an owl makes? That's right. Oh yes, can I do it with you? Here we go. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Let's keep going. Ooh, ooh. That's so cool. Have you ever seen an owl before? I've heard them, but it's so hard to see owls. Yeah, they're just hanging up in their trees. Okay, let's see our next bird. Oh, well, this is a pretty good looking bird. Do you know what this is? It's a turkey! Okay, so we have to now sound like a turkey. Here we go. Let's try and sound like them. It's like gobble, 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 gobble. Can you do it with me? Come on! Gobble, 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 gobble. Wow! Being a turkey is so much fun. Okay, let's see our next bird. Oh, do you know what kind of bird this is? Yes, it's a duck! Okay, so now we have to sound like a duck. Do you know what sound that they make? Yeah, it's like quack, 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 quack. That's great! Let's keep going. Let's sound like ducks together. Quack, 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 quack. Okay, you friends are really great at sounding like all these types of birds. Let's keep going. I think we have some more birdies. Let's take a look. Whoa! Well, this is an interesting bird. This is called a rooster. Yeah! Okay, so roosters are really loud. They've got a really loud voice. Okay, so let's try and be like a rooster. It's like, can you sound like that with me? Let me hear you do it. Oh, And here we go. That's great. Okay, I think we have time for one more bird. Let's take a look. Oh, wow. This is called a raven. Now, ravens are such great birds. So we have to sound like a raven. Here's kind of what it sounds like. It's like, can you sound like a raven with me? Let's do it together. Wow, you friends are such great birds. I loved playing this game with you. Oh, and now it's time for the moment that we have been waiting for. We get to listen to an amazing Bible story. So take a seat and get all comfy. You ready? Okay, now let me see your hands. And open, shut them. Open, shut them. Give a little clap. Open, shut them. Open, shut them. Put them in your lap. It looks like we're all ready.
Hey, boys and girls. My name's Sabrina, and I'm really, really excited to be here with you today because I get to share something that I read in the best book in the whole wide world. Do you know what book I'm talking about? It's the Bible. Yeah, the Bible is super important because it helps us know how much God loves us. So I was reading in my Bible, and I learned something amazing. I learned that God made everything we see. That's right. God made everything we see, and he takes care of everything too. So let's look around and see some of the really amazing things that God made. Oh, like this. What is this? Did someone say flower? You are so super smart. It is a flower. It's a big, beautiful flower. I just love flowers. They smell amazing. Wow, and they're so pretty too. Hey, when a flower is thirsty, does it go to the kitchen and get a glass of water? No? Oh, it can't pour a glass of water. So how does a flower get water? Did you say rain? I knew you knew the answer. That's right, it is rain. Maybe even like a rainstorm. Like this. Yes, I love the rain. I love to put on my rain boots, and I love to jump in puddles, and I love to spin, and I love to dance in the rain. Do you like the rain too? Yeah, it's so, so much fun. And the rain helps the flowers to grow and get big and strong. But they need something else too. Can you guess what it is? I'll give you some clues. Let's see. It's big. It's round. It's super hot. And it's up in the sky. Can you guess what? Oh my goodness, you guys got it. It's the sun. You're absolutely right. The sun also helps the flowers to grow. Hey, can you guys pretend to be flowers with me? Yeah, okay, so we're gonna start off as super small, little teeny baby flowers. Get down low, get down low. Oh, just like that, very good. Okay, now we're gonna need some rain so that we can grow. Here comes the rain, it feels so great. Let's grow a little. Let's grow a little. Let's grow a little. Oh, wow, this is so amazing. Hey, growing feels great. And I want to grow some more. So now we need that other thing. What was it? Sunshine. Yes, we need sunshine. Okay, are you ready? I feel the sun. on my leaves and my petals. It feels so great, and it's helping me grow. Hey, let's grow some more. Let's grow some more. Wow! I love the rain and the sun. It really helped us become big, strong flowers. That is so, so cool. Hey, what are these things up in the sky? Huh. I think they're called, You're right, they're called birds. And birds are really, really amazing too. God made them and God takes care of them. They're so pretty and so colorful and they're covered with, what are those things called that are all over the birds? Feathers, yes, you're right, those are feathers. And who put the feathers on the birds? You guys are so smart. You guessed it. God put the feathers on the birds because God knew that the birds would need feathers to keep them nice and warm and to help them fly. Can you spread your feathers and your wings just like the birds? Let's flap our wings and fly like birds. Wow. It's so amazing up in the sky, flying around. That is so cool. I love pretending to be a bird. If a bird is hungry, let's see. Oh, I know. If a bird is hungry, it goes to the grocery store and buys cheese and crackers. No? What do birds eat? Marshmallows? No, not marshmallows. Popsicles! No, not popsicles. What do birds eat? Do you know? Worms! That's right, worms! Birds eat worms, the little wiggly squiggly things that are in the ground. And guess what? God put those worms in the ground for the birds to eat. Yeah, he takes really, really good care of the birds by giving them worms to eat. And he takes great care of the flowers by giving them rain and by giving them sunshine. God really, really takes care of everything that he made. Hey, just like the birds and the flowers, we need lots of things too. We need food, and we need clothes, and we need people in our lives to help take care of us. Yeah, people like mommies and daddies and grandparents and teachers and doctors and neighbors and all kinds of people that help take care of us. Hey, raise your hand if you have someone that helps you eat food every day. Yeah. And raise your hand if you have someone who helps you wear clean clothes. Yeah, that's so awesome. I love learning all about how God takes care of us. Hey, can we pray together and thank God for taking such good care of us? Yes? Okay, if you're ready to pray, you know what to do. Give me a big old clap. Dear God, thank you so, so much for taking such good care of us. We love you so much, God. Amen. Wow, I loved learning all about how God takes care of the things that he made. I'm going to remember all week that God takes care of me, and you can remember that God takes care of you. Thank you so much for hanging out with me today, friends. I'll see you next time. Bye.
Bible story. You know, I loved listening to it with you. And now it is time to sing and dance to a super duper fun song. And I can't wait. So get up on your feet and put your dancing shoes on and let's dance. Bye, friends!